being the mobile and flexible force that we are, this is a good location to once again serve the CENTCOM commander, the European commander, and the African command. Whatever mission we're given, we are trained for that mission and available. We have not been tasked to do anything in Libya, but we are ready and well trained to do so if called upon.
Coffee to all the sailors on board. We serve over 1,000 to 1,500 coffees a day. You know, just keep people awake.
You got the NWR, you got the gym. A lot of people like to read, go to the library and stuff.